for my father. I'm going to live without you, as I learned once to live without my mother. You think I don't remember that? I've spent my whole life trying to remember. Now, after so much solitude, death doesn't frighten me. Not yours, not mine either. And those words, the last time, have no power over me. I know intense love always leads to mourning. For once, your body doesn't frighten me. From time to time, I run my hand over your face, lightly, like a dust cloth. What can shock me now? I feel no coldness that can't be explained. Against your cheek, my hand is warm and full of tenderness.